both. An 85-pound baby girl, who should grow up to weigh 3 tons, has just arrived at Whipsnade Zoo. Her mum, whose name is Mohini, is very proud of her. She's the first of her kind to be born in Britain, and only the second to be born in captivity anywhere in the world. Besides, mum thinks she's the most beautiful baby there's ever been. The prettiest rhino I know, she says. Lake Coniston.